Honestly, hated it.
But if you didn't start on your Apple Watch, did it happen? My back feels great, so I'm so pumped about that.
Excuse you! Get out of here.
Taking the GRE. Oh my gosh. I'm already dying, and I've only done one.
Hello, happy Monday. Welcome to the weekly vlog. I hope everyone had a nice weekend. It is really nice to see you. I have been so busy all day, basically just doing work, so nothing that eventful. I had a little bit of a later start again to my day, like I had done last week, but that's okay, we're gonna forget about it. But I did get my daily walk in, and I did it on the treadmill. So I still got it in, even though it was wasn't outside because it was rainy. So Mother Nature was like, we're not gonna be outside today. So yeah, I'm just waiting for my weekly vlog to export now for this week. So if you didn't watch that one, go back and watch that one from last week. So the exporting process takes a decent amount of time. So I think I'm gonna hop on the Airdyne bike for a little bit to just get some movement in for today, because I was gonna go for a bike ride outside, but again, Mother Nature is like, you're not gonna do that either. Airdyne bike it is, and oh, I have to eat something. So I'll eat something quick now, and then I will hit the Airdyne bike. Should I do another taste test of the protein? Let me know. I know I did a couple last week, but I feel like if I was someone looking to try, I would want someone else to try for me and, you know, weed through the ones that aren't as good. So let me know if you are or are not about it, and I'll either continue or just stop, I guess. All right, snack time. Mistakes haunt us, but do they really daunt us? Your tongue can be sharp, you've cut me close to the heart, but we can master the art. And the thing is that these scars are scary, but they are just small scars. We should never be afraid of them. You and I know when we are. Yeah. The sun is trying really hard to come out, but it's not. So my workout is done. Update with my Apple Watch. I am still wearing it, feeling really good about it, except I went to turn it on during my workout. I feel like you saw it. Oh, there's a bee. It's following me. Stay there. I'm gonna go back. Okay, I'm back in the spot, except I have my eyes on it. That's what I was saying about my watch. So it died, like right as I started my bike, which stunk, but that's okay. But that's what I was saying last week about, like, if it doesn't calculate my workout, like if you didn't start on your Apple Watch, did it happen or did it not? So that was definitely stinky, but it's okay. I don't really let myself get bothered too much by that. The lunch that I had earlier, like, wasn't the best, but it was okay. I am not. Bugs and I do not mesh well. Alright, keep it together. The blueberry donut protein, I actually really liked it. The combo, like with that fruit, I didn't really like that fruit at all, actually. It had like cranberries in it, and I guess I don't like cranberries.
but it was fine. It was just kind of funky to taste. I feel like this is what I looked like the whole time I was eating, like, you know that like sour taste?
There's kids.
So I'm feeling pretty good. My video is still exporting, so that's taking a million years. I'm gonna do a little bit more work, have dinner, and watch The Batch later. Oh, I still see the bee over there. My eyes are on you, buddy. Oh my gosh, can't believe I almost forgot. So over the weekend, I went to the gym and I did an upper body session, which actually I'm really sore, and I started working on pull-ups and push-ups. I think I'm gonna do like a whole vid on that to track my progress with that, with my comeback series. And then I decided to go to the track because I wasn't sure if the track was open or if we were allowed to use it, but I went and just checked to see, and it was open. None of that was important to say, but I've been wanting to go for a while, and I like running around the track as opposed to the neighborhood. I went to the track and I ran. So I walked the curves, ran the straights, and I did a mile. So it like wasn't that significant, except it was really fun. It felt really good to run, and my back feels great. So I'm so pumped about that. Per my one of my videos where I talked about how I ran on vacation. This is the first time since then, and I am feeling awesome. So I'm super pumped about that. All right, that's it. I'm gonna wrap it up for today. I will see you tomorrow. Bye. How pretty is the sky? There's a mosquito on my neck. I was just cleaning up from working and I took a little look-ski outside, and the sky is so pretty. Like, it's not really doing it justice, but it's gorgeous. I love that. All right, see you tomorrow.
Don't listen to what everyone else says. Take your time, you're not their mess. Yeah, you might not be at your best, but it's fine. I don't mind telling truths when you need to hear them, and be kind when that's what you prefer. Help out when you can't see a way out, help you fight, and let you know that it won't always be this way. You will get there someday.
Look at this sunspot. The sun is trying so hard to come out. Love it. Hello, hi, what is up? Happy Tuesday. Got a little bit of a later start than I wanted to today. Again, I was having some trouble sleeping, but that's fine. Can't really complain. I actually fortunately sleep pretty well, and sometimes I just don't, and it throws me off because then I'm tired. And if I don't sleep enough, I try to take my sleep very seriously, and if I don't sleep enough, which I think most people can understand, a lot of my pains are increased, my joints, and I get like super bloated, and I struggle just to function, specifically with my training, to make sure I get as most as I can out of my training. Like when I train later, I try to have as much sleep as possible because I know that if I don't, I will not feel good during the training. I have to get my nails redone. I really want to just basically get the same thing because I love it so much, but I don't know. I have to think about it. I sent my boyfriend to see what he thought, just to bounce the idea off of him. I was thinking of doing like an ombre of purple shades, because purple is my favorite color. It's a new favorite color. Actually, fun fact, my favorite color used to be yellow, but I changed it because I found that I didn't really want anything yellow. I feel like if
if it's your favorite color, you'd want stuff in that color. But I never really wanted anything in yellow, so I was over it, even though this yellow is cute. Got a duck behind. But I was thinking of doing like ombre of purple. I also really like this blue, so I might do an ombre of blue. I have to think about what I want by the time I make an appointment. I think I'll go this weekend. Riveting information. Oh, there's a bug in here. Oh, excuse you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Summer bugs, you know. I gotta get some work done. I have training, and then I have training for myself. And then I was thinking later on, I was gonna do a little bit of a recap of the haul that you saw last week, the gluten-free and dairy-free. Also, I'm so sad about it, which again, it's not that big of a deal. It's just I love it so much. The Bomar cookie butter, cashew butter that I love is not gluten-free. So for the time being, I'm gonna have to part with it. So, yeah. It was a little sad when I looked at it. I don't know what I was doing, messing around thinking that it wasn't gluten. But I looked at it and it said that it had it in it. So here I am, not having that anymore. So I'm gonna have to have peanut butter, which is okay. I just love it so much. If you ever taste it, first of all, you should try it if you can. But you'll know what I mean when you taste it. Oh, what am I talking about? I had to study, taking the GRE. So I have to study now and then do work and then train. This angle is so funny in my head. It's like, oh, ow! Workout is done. I feel like that's a little loud. And I wanted to recap. I feel like I'm a little sweaty. I wanted to recap some of the items that I got on my gluten-free and dairy-free-ish haul that I did last week. So yeah, let me go grab the stuff and I'll recap. All right, got all the goods. So just a couple things that I wanted to recap that I hadn't tried before. These, the Good Pop, these were like okay. I like the fruit ones better. This actually tastes like an old school, like maybe it's not old school, maybe it's still around. The strawberry shortcake pops, specifically the ones that you can get from the ice cream man, if you know what I mean. So these taste like that. They're okay, but I do prefer the fruit ones over like the classic like fruit ones. The Oatly was really good. I was nervous that it wasn't gluten-free, but it was gluten-free, which is good. And the only thing with oat milk is that it's higher calorie per serving than almond milk. So that's just something to consider, I guess, depending on me. Like if I am running out of calories for the day and I need to have something else, I'll pick almond milk over oat milk because I will save calories on that. So the cheese, this Parmesan cheese was really good. It tastes just like Parmesan cheese. I really liked this one. And the feta crumbles, these were really good. I really liked them. I had them with my eggs in like a wrap. Oh, the wrap. Oh wait, I'll go back. Blah, blah, blah. I'll go to that in a sec. All right, the sour cream. Sad to say, honestly, hated it. I don't know what it was. I mean, it was like whatever. I just didn't like it. As a sour cream lover and a sour cream connoisseur, one might say, it did not pass the test. And I need to go back to the drawing board on that one. The almond flour siete wraps. These were okay. I don't even have it. One sec. BRB. Alright, so I'm gonna one up these wraps versus these. My mom actually had gotten these. And I didn't realize, but I still bought the other ones because I wanted to try it. But these are really good. They're gluten-free. They're just so much better. For some reason, they're like softer and they don't crumble or lose their structure. So if you're gonna go for one over the other, these were fine, but these were better. You could put these in the drawers and covered whatever, and then you have to put these in the fridge. Not that, if that means anything to anyone. So yeah, all right, that was my little recap. I will recap more as I go along, but I figured I'd just feedback because if I were you, I would want a feedback and a follow up. All right, last thing, taste test, another one. If you didn't like these last week, you could just skip through this. But here we go, protein French toast. What's interesting is this one's egg white protein as opposed to the vegan one. So I guess we'll see how that tastes compared to the other ones. Cinnamony. Oh, that song stuck in my head. Hello, welcome. So awkward, my memory card died as I was in the middle of that. But we got the aggressive shake. And here we go. Bottoms up. It smells like nothing. I think I need to shake in more. Round two. I like it. It tastes like French toast, kinda, I guess. It almost has like a, I don't want to say this because if people don't like it, then that's awkward, but it has like an eggnog vibe, but it could just be my association with like these types of flavors. It's like fally. I like it. The egg white definitely has like a fluffier taste and not a chalky taste like all the other ones that I had tried in last week's. I don't know if I tried one yesterday. I guess you'll know that or not with watching this. It would have been the clips before this. So I really like this. I'll keep going, see how I feel. If anything like happens that I like hate it so much, I'll recap tomorrow if I remember, but I like this one. So protein, French toast. This is the egg white protein. I like it. All right, I'm gonna end that for today. I got some more work to do. I feel really good about the workout that I just did that you just saw. Nothing like lifting heavy for myself. Love that. 5 pounds. Yeah, I will catch you on the flip side. Oh my gosh, I just remembered I have a facial peel tomorrow. I'm so excited about that.
Oh my gosh, you can't even see me. That was so foggy. Oh, it keeps getting foggy. Maybe I can't be outside. Oh, there's a bunny. Wow, it's very hectic out here. Wow, are we loving this or what? It's so foggy. Maybe I'll have to go back inside. I'm fine. No, oh. All right, one sec, we're going inside. That's better. That was so, I wonder what the temp is. Hold on. It's only 73 degrees? That doesn't make sense. It's supposed to be high 93. I guess that explains the fog. I finished some training, did some work early. It's decently early right now. And I am gonna go for my walk right now. And then I have training again. But I wanted to say, oh my gosh, that French toast protein yesterday, it was unbelievable. So if you are looking to get one, wait, no, I can't say that. Because I was going to say, get that one. That is the best one. I haven't tried them all yet. So I'm not going to commit to that, but it's probably going to be the favorite. But I'm not going to commit, but it definitely is. So I just wanted to recap on that because I couldn't wait last night when I finished it. I sometimes nurse those drinks, like just sip on it as I go along, almost like it's like a cocktail or something. But I finished it and I was like, oh my gosh, I can't wait to tell everyone that I love it. It had like that eggnoggy vibe. I think I said that in the beginning. But if you don't like eggnog, don't like put it off, because I feel like a lot of people don't like eggnog that much. I actually used to hate eggnog. Why am I talking about this? It's the summer. But yeah, I'm a big eggnog gal and I feel like it tastes like it, or it just tastes like a warm, cozy holiday brunch wrapped up in a drink. That's all I got to say for that. And I will catch you later. Wait, is there something else I wanted to talk about? Oh, who else is watching Love Island UK? I am loving it. I think I'm a little bit behind because I had to wait for it to come out in the US, but I am loving it. So let me know who your faves are. Actually, wait. Maybe I should wait a little bit until I'm a little bit further. I'm only on episode like 20, and I'm pretty sure it's close to being over. So I guess no spoilers, but let me know if you're watching. Let me know if you like it. All right, that's it. Because I was watching that late last night too, and I was like, thinking of things I had to recap for today. I get around despite the loss. I'm over here, gotta get across. Whether you like it or not, there is a moment meant for us. And now you made it, but I already played this. Not interested. Open your eyes, let's get it done. Take my hand, just follow me. Shadow me, I won. Oh, oh, the sky is on fire. I'm already dying, and I've only done one. I am walking the curves, running the streets. All right, here we go. Update. 2.5 down. 1.5 to go. So I had it. But I just got home from the track and it was so much fun. I'm feeling so good. It was so fun to be there with my boyfriend, and it was just a great time. Really soaking up the summer weather. So I'm gonna get ready to go to my peel. So I will catch you after. I'm back from my peel. Feeling pretty good. You know,
feel like I look like a little bit of a hot mess, but that's okay. So my peel was so fun. I really like to go and get them to like do something for myself. My skin was just like really bad and I just have like a lot going on with it. And it's helped so much to get the peels and just get a better routine with my skin. And it's a really good way for me to invest in my health. I talk about this in my video that went up on Thursday, this past Thursday. I'll pop it here so that if you want to watch it. But I talk about that and just like my health, meaning I guess more of my mental health, like look good, feel good kind of mentality that's thrown around. And so like my face is feeling better, so I feel better about myself, so that I'll make good choices, and just the domino effect of good things just like hitting one another and just keeping going, I guess. Was that a bunch of gibberish? Hopefully you know what I mean. I just love getting them and I always feel really good after. The track was so much fun. I was like dying. It was very hot outside, which I already said that, I know. But I'm gonna eat and finish up work, chill, and hit the hay. I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please give it a like and subscribe down below. It helps to support me and my channel, and so you can always come back and hang out with me again or whatever you like to watch on here. Thanks again for watching if you made it this far. Of course I appreciate it, and I hope you have a great day. I hope you have a great week, and I will see you next time. Bye!